Already there was a big ongoing rift between Elon Musk and OpenAI CEO Sam Altman if OpenAI was really a non-profit organization. And this came to the climax when Elon Musk offered to buy OpenAI, and in return Sam Altman tweeted, "No thank you, but we will buy your Twitter for $9.74 billion. And 12 hours ago, Elon Musk has tweeted this: Grok 3 release will have a live demo on Monday night at 8 p.m. PT, and he has also given a side note saying smartest AI on earth. And for those who don't know, Elon Musk also has an AI chatbot in Twitter itself, which is called as Grok, and currently we are using Grok 2, and it can also generate images. And now it is going to be super interesting what Grok 3 can do. So many speculations right now if it can beat the O series of OpenAI and R1 model of DeepSeek, and what are the improvements that it has done in the text to image generation as well. And Monday night at 8 p.m. is going to be around Tuesday 9:30 a.m. IST. Super excited for this. Do let me know in the comments what you think about it. I hope you'd have found it useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.